registered practical nurse in here in Canada, but I also work part-time as a PSW, personal support worker. Centennial College has helped me in many ways. It has helped me improve my communication and my people skills as well. The staff and professors are really approachable. You can really feel their sincerity in helping the students and making each student succeed in life. I met a lot of people online. They're asking questions about how to get to Canada as a student. I am really happy that we have an office in Manila to cater those who are interested in coming here as a student. Canadians in general are very nice, friendly, and happy people. And also, people here just love to celebrate. And I think that's one way that Filipino people can relate to very much, because here, celebrations are everywhere.
I graduated from Community and Child Studies Foundations with honors, I'm proud to say. And now I am on my third semester of early childhood education program. Canada is a country that embraces diversity. Everybody's culture and tradition is being celebrated.
I'm currently working as a junior accountant in a tax accounting firm. I really recommend Centennial College as an institution here in Canada, especially in Toronto. They have a lot of facilities that can help you develop your skills, abilities, not just focus and studying. Actually, I had a hard time choosing for my program. They offered a lot of good programs that will make you experience way beyond your profession or way beyond your skills.
I've always wanted to study abroad. It has been my dream to come to Canada. I came to study at Centennial College because my sister came here and she got the job that she wanted with the help of Centennial College. While I was a student, I volunteered at the business school where I got to develop my skills and confidence and developed a good relationship with my teachers. I also got to work with the field placement officer at the business school. We were able to create the field placement app for the students and employers to use throughout their field placement journey. I have gained so much confidence with myself, and I got a job from my placement, which is a part of my program here at Centennial College.
For those aspiring students, welcome to Canada and welcome to Centennial College.
I'm looking forward to seeing more Filipinos to come here, to get to live here, to study here, and make it their own home away from home.
Mga kababayan naming Filipino, we are encouraging you to come and visit Centennial College, Makati office.